Hello, I'm Dennis Delaccio, Equipment Product Manager for Dymax. Today I'd like to talk about the new QX4 curing system from Dymax. LED has become popular for curing adhesives because it's more cost effective and uses less electricity than traditional UV lamps. In addition, LED generates less heat, which is helpful when your substrates are temperature sensitive. The QX4 is an end of wand unit, so the LED chip is in the end of the wand. And the wand itself has been specially designed so it's cool to the touch while operators use it for extended periods of time. Wands are available in 365, 385, or 405 nanometer wavelengths, so you can cure a variety of materials with the QX4. Three focusing lenses for each of the wands. So by simply screwing on a 3, a 5, or an 8 millimeter diameter lens, you can change the focus area and the curing area for the unit. We recommend a working distance of 5 millimeters for the QX4 for maximum intensity. At that distance, the intensity runs between 7 and 8 watts, depending on the wavelength that you're using. The unit operates up to 4 wands, and the wands are interchangeable, so customers can mix and match different wands on the same unit. When you plug the wand in, the unit automatically recognizes which wand is plugged into it. QX4 has a very simple user interface and is easy to set up and run. Many of our customers have commented that the QX4 is much easier to set up and use, and the user interface is much more user-friendly than competitive units. The QX4 cures LED-based adhesives quickly and efficiently with minimal heat. The Dymax Application Engineering Group is available to define the best equipment to meet your needs and help you set up your process. You can arrange for a demonstration and trial of the unit by contacting Dymax, and our tri-rental program is a great way to evaluate and make sure the equipment works well in your application.